ॐ भूर्भुवत्सुवः तत्सवितुर्वरेण्यम् भर्गो देवस्य धीमहि धियो यो न प्रचोदयात्।
द प्लेस टू बी इन, द प्लेस टू बी फ्रॉम, द प्लेस टू एक्सप्लोर। DAV College Chandigarh, a co-educational institution accredited with A+ grade by NAC.
ख्वाबों की मेरी अपनी पैमाइश है, जीने की सीने में मेरी ख्वाहिश है, सपने मेरे अपने हैं, अपने मेरे सपने हैं, मेरे ही दम पे चलेगा अब ये जहां। छूना है आसमान, उड़ना है अब यहां। हमने जो भी चाहा वो पालेंगे, देश पे जाको अपनी लुटा देंगे। देश मेरे का सपना, मेरा है मेरा अपना, गौरव शौर्य वीरता मेरा जहां। छूना है आसमान, उड़ना है अब यहां।
Come on, let's cut the sky. Come on, let's cut the sky. Come on.
धरती रुके जो कपिल का सिक्सर लगे, चेतन युवराज यहाँ के हैट्रिक करें। मनमोहन की हर पारी, प्रगति भारत की जारी। मनमोहन की हर पारी, प्रगति भारत की जारी। डीएवी भारत के गौरव का कारवां। छूना है आसमान, उड़ना है। ज्यादा का इतिहास है, शिक्षा की रग रग का जिसको एहसास है। 100 सालों से ज्यादा का इतिहास है, शिक्षा की रग रग का जिसको एहसास है। संस्कार है, सत्कार है, सपने अपने साकार है, दुनिया के ख्वाबों को सच करके तू दिखा।
छूना है आसमान, उड़ना है अब यहाँ। छूना है आसमान, उड़ना है अब यहाँ।
The DAV College Chandigarh is one of the most prestigious colleges of DAV College Managing Committee.
We believe learning is a lifetime pursuit. DAV is the number one college in the region as per a survey conducted by India Today AC Nielsen ORG Marg of 18,000 colleges reported in India Today June 2nd, 2008.
The college attracted by the NAC and got A+. Not only this, even in all the courses, our students, they have got the top position in the various university examination. It may be a sports, it may be a co-curricular activities, the college is going ahead day by day.
The Punjab University recognized it as an institution with potential for excellence. The first ever Dayanand Anglo-Vedic School was founded in Lahore on 1st June 1886.
DAV College, Chandigarh is the most prestigious institution of DAV organization. It has marked a niche in the hearts of the students, the stakeholders, and has been rated to be the best in Northern India by India Today survey.
Welcome to DAV College, Chandigarh, a co-educational institution accredited with A+ grade by NAC.
I welcome you to join this great institution of North India. DAV College Sector 10 Chandigarh has all been a dream institution for every admission seeker. The college is accredited with A grade by NAC. Our college is blessed with the visionary leadership of the management, qualified and dedicated staff. We have made a mark in every sphere, be it academics, sports or co-curricular activities. Our student bagged 170 merit positions in various classes last year.
It is blessed with the visionary leadership of the management, qualified and dedicated staff and highly talented students drawn from different social, cultural and academic backgrounds. The college is located in the heart of the city, easily accessible to commuters from outside and different sectors of the city beautiful, preparing every student to embrace patriotism, diligence, practice and devotion to rejuvenate the country. There are many names from this college who have courageously shouldered the historic mission of Kargil and sacrificed their lives for the nation. To name a few, Captain Vikram Batra, Paramveer Chakra, Second Lieutenant Rajiv Sandhu, Mahavir Chakra, Major Sandeep Sagar. Our main objective is to develop a modern scientific approach among the students, coupled with an understanding of their roots in the ancient Vedic culture.
Recently, Department of Biotechnology, Government of India has conferred star status. We have been successful in inculcating in our students four cardinal virtues, namely justice, prudence, temperance and fortitude.
Our academic section includes various programs like bachelor's degree programs, postgraduate degree programs, PG diploma programs and career-oriented add-on courses, certificate and diploma level. The DAV College has established a reputation for academic excellence and character building. Every year, thousands of students pass out from our institution and distinguish themselves in various national and international platforms. The DAV alumni have made their mark in every sphere of life.
I have a strong bond with DAV College, as I was a student of this college only before I joined here as a lecturer. And since I have been on both sides of the table in this college, I can say that DAV College is certainly the best institution a student can get and the best employer a teacher can get. Our principal, Dr. B.C. Joson, is a great visionary, and I'm sure the college will reach new heights of glory and excellence under his leadership. I am proud to be a part of the DAV family.
A place where innovation turns dreams into practical reality. The college has 23 sophisticated labs. Besides being spacious, it boasts of latest multimedia projectors and various other interactive media. It's a place where industry's quality chapters meet. We also have sprawling lawns, a cyber cafe, gymnasium, and vast playgrounds. A world of facts and wisdom prevails in the pages called books, which rest in the library and are often brought to unrest by the youth in the search of wisdom. The college library has about 1 lakh books and 135 journals of periodicals. Besides that, 18 daily publications are also subscribed for the students. A research cell has also been established in the college with a corpus of rupees 20 lakh to promote research temperament and culture. It's the place where students learn the difference between doing and outdoing. Fitness Zone. Sportsmen of outstanding merit are granted handsome concessions. Notable amongst them is cricketer Shri Kapil Dev, who made the country proud by winning the World Cup in 1983, captaining the Indian cricket team. Yuvraj Singh, another great personality of this institution, is presently a permanent member of Indian cricket team. To name a few more, we have on our ranks like Dinesh Mongia, who represented the Indian cricket team.
I came to this college in 1996 and I was here for 3 years. All my education and my sports thing was taken care by DAV management. At that time and at present, I believe this is one of the finest institutes, not only in education side, but on the sports front as well. So I wish everybody who will come here best of luck.
I'm in DAV College right now, and it is the best college in the whole of North India. This is the place to be if you want to succeed in your shooting or sports or in your studies. I'm an international shooter right now, and the college has and the teachers have shown me incredible support in all my endeavors.
As far as sports field is concerned, this college has got its remarkable history in the field of sports. We have got 53 international to our credit.
Besides sports, the DAVs also boast of producing eminent scholars, political leaders, jurists, etc. Our Honorable Prime Minister Dr. Manmohan Singh is one among those. Young scholars, almost every year, inspired and fired by glowing examples of their predecessors, do their best to maintain the high levels of excellence that are very rarely achieved elsewhere. When they come here, success is only a sacred word in their prayers. And when they leave, success is actually a solid weapon in their hands. With this weapon, they proceed to win all battles of life and all levels of the sky. DAV College, Chandigarh, a co-educational institution accredited with A+ grade by NAC.